This is the Persian Empire, known today as Iran. For 2,500 years, this land was ruled by a series of kings, known as Shahs. In 1950, the people of Iran elected Mohammad Mossadegh, a secular democrat, as prime minister. He nationalized British and U.S. petroleum holdings, returning Iran's oil to its people. But in 1953, the U.S. and Great Britain engineered a coup d'etat that deposed Mossadegh and installed Reza Pahlavi as Shah. The young Shah was known for opulence and excess. His wife was rumored to bathe in milk, while the Shah had his lunches flown in by Concorde from Paris. The people starved. The Shah kept power through his ruthless internal police, the Savak. An era of torture and fear began. He then began a campaign to westernize Iran, enraging a mostly traditional Shiite population. In 1979, the people of Iran overthrew the Shah. The exiled cleric Ayatollah Khomeini returned to rule Iran. It descended into score settling, death squads, and chaos. Dying of cancer, the Shah was given asylum in the U.S. The Iranian people took to the streets outside the U.S. embassy, demanding that the Shah be returned, tried, and hanged.
Carnival's a little bigger today, huh?
Windows are supposed to be bulletproof, right?
Well, they've never been tested.
Okay, you just need to finish filling out this section here.